Hello, Campus 101 viewers. My name is Tumsime Hilary Chabel, aka Larry Chari, a singer, songwriter, music producer, performing artist, actor, a student at Makerere University Business School, pursuing a bachelor's degree in transport and logistics management, and also a guild aspirant at the same. The major role of a guild president is to work with the administration for the students. That is what I would call the major role. But to give you the other roles, one, he or she is supposed to represent the students' interests at the school council and elsewhere. Two, he's supposed to be the co-signatory to all guild financial transactions. Three, a guild president should form the executive or the cabinet of the ministers, you know, and also oversee the activities of the same. Well, the first reason is I've always loved to serve all through my schools, my former schools, and even in the music industry. I am currently the general secretary of the Songwriters Association. So I've always loved to be part of the solution. If there is a position of service, I will vie for it, and if given the mandate, I will serve to the best of my capacity. That's what I am. Secondly, you know, MOOCs is a little dull. For a school like that, for a campus that is posh, I consider it the best campus in East Africa and beyond, you know. Yeah, but so it's a little dull. Now, I want to introduce many more events that are fun, first of all, but are also educative. So I want to make it vibrant. Let's make this school of ours vibrant so that we can be proud of it. So that is reason number two. Number three is I want to create platforms for the development of skills, first of all, for the nurturing of talent, and for also the development of innovative capacity by the students. We have very, very, very many innovative students. We have students who have created apps, you know, in BBC. We have students who have built businesses from zero, from scratch. And that's what we learn after all. So I want to be able to create those platforms, and without the right authority, of course I can't. That is why I decided to step in, get the right authority, and make the necessary changes so that we have the MOOCs that we all deserve.